There.
This is our second property. Yeah, number two. Mm-hmm. We got a 1LDK.
Yeah.
What's good about showing off a 1LDK?
Well, if you're living by yourself, I think that would probably be a good way to go. Spacious enough, not too much room. Yeah, should be good. Probably cheaper too.
Yeah. Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Second place.
Yeah. Okay.
We've got our shoes up there.
Plenty space here.
Nice place to put your boots too, like taller boots.
Okay. Yeah.
Make a taller shelving in there.
And then
what do we got to the right here?
Sorry, I'm gonna block you out.
I'm going.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. So this is the bathroom, vanity. And yeah, the shower and things. I like this again. I just like it. It's so nice. Nice and light. Washer, okay. Good place. Get it out of the way. And then. Yeah, I got the bathtub.
All right.
I didn't notice in the other one, but this one seems to be electric.
Yes.
Or
it has a feature
timer and things. I guess
you can add the. You can set the hot water for, let's see. Yeah, you can set the temperature here. And then you can call for some help.
And it's got the, the taki, what is it?
Oidaki.
Yeah, oidaki, yeah.
To
warm it up,
again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. I like that.
And I got the toilet.
Yeah, another washlet.
Yeah, send me a washlet.
On a business trip there.
And on out, it looks like we got the huge, huge room. Like this is, I don't know, if the camera can see this, this is like just huge.
Japanese would say,
Kai Hokan.
Sense of freedom.
Yeah. I like this. This is cool.
Okay.
Like,
you got this little mini desk area.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, you know, you move into an apartment, you're gonna need shelves. But if they're already there, that's pretty nice. You don't have to open any holes or worry about anything.
Mm-hmm.
I'm guessing this is the like the
this is the main
bedroom. Kind of.
That's right.
Got these doors that can shut.
Mm-hmm.
I really do.
Slide smoothly.
Has someone lived in this yet?
Yes. This is, been here since 2006.
It doesn't feel like that at all.
Yeah. Like, they've done a real nice job of upkeeping it. And you can see the inside.
Yeah.
Closets here. Way to,
okay, so it's got two. Ah!
Got two separate areas, so to speak.
That is nice.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I don't have any hanging areas in my current place. So you can hang your suits,
right.
Sweaters and stuff.
And this room is technically a little bit bigger than a 6 tatami room
mm-hmm.
size. So in Japan, yeah, they measure them in tatami.
Yeah.
Even though this is not tatami.
Yeah.
It's 6 tatami mats is how it would be measured.
Yeah. This is nice though. Mm-hmm. I like the closets.
Just similar to the last one, we have a nice balcony over here.
So you can kind of move it up if you need more?
Moving it up would help you pull it down.
Ah, okay, so
pull up and then it goes out.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I like the ladder.
Yeah, you got the evacuation ladder here. I love Okayama has all these wonderful canal side properties.
Yeah.
In Hiroshima, we have a lot of rivers.
Yeah.
But we don't have these canals.
It's pretty cool.
Pretty neat.
Yeah, it's kind of relaxing. You actually see some people fishing in them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, there are fish in there.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right. Well, so they showed me, you guys showed me the one LDK. Does not feel like a one LDK. I think we're kind of talking about how it would probably be for one person. You could live with two people and probably a kid if you really wanted to. Like, it's a pretty nice place. We didn't show the kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but the kitchen is really nice, too. We'll show you guys after. But, yeah, I mean, I was really surprised just how new it is as well. I mean, 2006, what, 13 years ago? And it does not feel like that at all. It looks brand new. Yeah, just a really nice area, too.
We really saw some neat properties here today. And that these are possible for foreigners to live
yeah,
in.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty cool.
That's that is, like... Yeah, I guess a lot of places, you know, deal with landlords and landladies who don't deal with foreigners, and they're like I think that kind of cuts a lot of your choice out.
Right.
But to be able to choose these kind of places is really nice.
And one thing we didn't talk about so much in the store is a lot of misconception is that you have to have a guarantor to live in a place like this.
Yeah.
But now our company, the properties that we manage, we can use what's called a guarantor company.
Yeah.
Through the guarantor company, they are able to be your sponsor. And in that case, we have been able to have a lot more owners be more accepting
of
having foreigners live in their properties.
Yeah, so it means you don't have to get a private guarantor like from your, you know, like your company that you work at or something.
So right.
To kind of keep that separate.
Because, I mean, you know, if we're friends, we have a good time together,
yeah.
Everything's good, but if you're like, hey, will you be my guarantor, that's
that
puts you
that is a, yeah, tough spot. It is a tough spot.
Even like for a relative.
Yeah. Because if you don't pay or something, that puts you up. So, yeah.
Well, Daniel, thanks for coming to these two properties. Have
yeah.
a good time.
Yeah, well, I mean, thanks for showing me around.
Yeah.
You guys, have you been in Okayama very long?
We just got in about a day ago and we've been working.
So you guys haven't seen Okayama City?
Not very much, not yet. Yeah.
Well, how about we go and look at the castle and Korakuen Garden and get some food because I'm super hungry.
That sounds like a plan to me.
Alright, well, let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
やれるよ!